Like a rainy Sunday morning makes me wanna stay in bed, twisted up all day long. You're my inspiration, girl, you take me places, put the words right into these songs. Stealing kisses undercover, babe, see forever when I see your face, and I swear God made
guests, we're gathered here today in the presence of you, family and friends, to join you, Joshua, and you, Haley, in marriage. By your presence, you celebrate with them and the love they've discovered in each other. You support their decision to commit themselves to one another for the rest of their lives.
To my best friend and the girl who I fell in love with the moment I laid eyes on her, I still remember the first time I saw you. It was boys vs. girls dodgeball in gym class. I remember instantly thinking how beautiful you were, but I didn't know how to get your attention. I decided that my best bet was to hit you over and over again until you noticed me. Lucky for me, it worked. From that day on, I loved you more and more each day. I love how caring and empathetic you are towards others. I love how hopeful and positive you are. In any bad moment, you make the light at the end of the tunnel shine a little bit brighter. You're the hardest worker I've ever met, and I admire how you stop at nothing to accomplish your goals. You've been there through all the good and all the bad, and have given me hope in the moment I lost it and needed it most. You've brought out my best qualities and helped me overcome every obstacle I've ever faced with. Continue to inspire me every day. It would take a book to tell all the stories you've done for me and 100 lifetimes to repay you for it. We have grown up together, and you've turned that crazy little kid from gym class into the man I am today. And I'm forever grateful for that. I'm the luckiest man in the world for being able to call you my best friend and soon to be wife. I couldn't imagine my life without you. I promise to keep pausing movies out of excitement to explain what just happened, even though you're watching them with me. I promise to never let you go to bed upset or without me saying I love you first. I promise to always support you in everything you do. I promise to always make you smile with a funny joke in the times you need it most. I promise to be the best father when that day comes. I promise to work hard by your side every step of the way to achieve our goals and aspirations in life. I promise to make every day special and give you a life full of happiness. So to the girl who stole my heart in gym class all those years ago, I promise to love you and cherish you till my very last breath.
To my high school sweetheart, I can't tell you how lucky I feel to have grown up with you and how lucky I feel to grow old with you. From the moment we met, I felt like I had already known you for a lifetime. I have loved you since our first kiss in the bottom floor high school hallway, and I have continued to fall more and more in love with you each and every day for the past 6 years. I knew at 15, with certainty, that you would be the one I would be spending the rest of my life with. I love you for who you are and for who I am with you. You are kind, caring, hilarious, resilient, passionate, strong, and so very courageous. You are my hero, and I couldn't live this life without you. I truly believe that you were heaven sent by my grandma at the time I needed you most, and I know she is watching over us right now and is so proud of the love that you and I share. We have gone through the very best and absolute worst times together, which is why we're here today at 21 and 23, because life is so short and so precious. Life is a gift, and I am honored and blessed to be living it with you. I have never loved life more than in the moments I share with you. I vow to always support, believe, encourage, and cherish you. I vow to not let a single day pass without telling you how very much I love you. I vow to not take a single breath we have together for granted. I vow that you will never have to face anything without me by your side. I vow to laugh with you in the good times, support you in the bad times, and be your best friend no matter what the times bring. Lastly, I vow that our love will find each other in each and every lifetime.
Joshua and Haley, we've heard your promise to share your lives in marriage. We recognize and respect the covenant of marriage you made here this day before each and every one of us here as witnesses. Therefore, in the honesty and sincerity of what you have said and done here today, it is my honor and delight to declare you henceforth husband and wife. Sir, you may kiss your lovely bride. Ladies and gentlemen, they are official, they are legal. It's done. Keep applauding for Mr. and Mrs. Joshua and Haley Louvelle. Woo!
Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty. Yes, you do. Times Square can shine as bright as you. I swear it's true. Hey there, Delilah, you be good and don't you miss me. 2 more years and you'll be done with school, and I'll be making history like I do. It's all because of you. We can do whatever we want to. Hey there, Delilah, here's to you. This one's for you.